If I were a refugee, I'd feel neglected and unloved.
If I were a refugee, I'd feel sad, lonely, and very scared.
If I were a refugee, I would feel afraid of not knowing what to do.
It is night. You have packed only what you can carry. It is unsafe for you to stay where you are. You must move quickly. You don't know what the future will hold. You know you may never be able to return. You travel at night, avoiding the main roads. You eat what you can find. You travel in constant fear. After days or weeks of walking, you arrive at a refugee camp. The camp is crowded.